Search for a 20-year-old boater believed to be in the water near the Buckman Bridge is back on again at this hour. Coast Guard says rescue crews were called to the boat yesterday morning but found nobody on board. News for Jax reporter Ashley Harding joins us live from our mobile newsroom. And Ashley, the man's name has yet to be released.
That is true, Bruce and Melanie. Right now, the man's name has not been released at this point, but officials are asking anyone who may be on the river today to please keep your eyes open. I want to go ahead and switch the camera. We're here on the Buckman Bridge, starting from the Mandarin side, going to the Orange Park side. This is about the area where we saw them searching yesterday. At this point, I'm not seeing a whole lot of activity, but we know that that search is still ongoing. So, of course, we'll be keeping our eyes out for this now that the sun is up. But again, they want people who are going to be on the water today to please keep an eye out. We want to go ahead and show this video to you right here. Crews searched through the night trying to find any trace of this missing 20-year-old man, and that search began shortly after the original call around 8 o'clock yesterday morning. But by the end of the day, the Coast Guard said it had searched 72 square miles, and that includes the areas both north and south of the Buckman. The crews received help from local fishermen who actually told News 4 Jax they know this 20-year-old man and pray that he is found. And one of them said they believe the man was out on the water alone around 6 a.m. As of this morning, this remains a search and rescue mission with the Coast Guard and Florida Fish and Wildlife spearheading the investigation. Of course, anyone who can help is asked to do so. We'll keep you updated on the very latest developments. Reporting live, Ashley Harding, Channel 4.